the number two, Brady O'Neill. O'Neill on the one spot. The 2-4-2 is Savannah Stokes and Brandon Aguilar, the Shark, for Ultimate Streetwear in the three. As we come around, it is O'Neill, Stokes, Aguilar. Aguilar trying to make a move. Last straightaway. Here we go. The big table roller double to the finish line and home. O'Neill. Stokes and Aguilar, Moto 3, 3640 Cruisers, Moran Hill, Cantrell, Bray, and the Alligator Johnson. Coming on strong, Spin City, the number four, that is Chase Antill. Antill's got the five of Allison Johnson on the three spot. Mark Morrison on the three spot. Melissa Bray doing it for Onyx, comes to Starbucks. And then Marvin Dad Racing on the four as we come around. Now, Moore trying to make a move with Antill as we come around. Antill, Moore, Johnson, Bray, and Cantrell. It will be O'Neill, and Aguilar. Here we go, Moto 3, 36-42, taken two, out the one spot. It's got to be Onyx up to Starbucks, Mom and Dad Racing, Melissa Bray on the one, Vince City, Sid in the two spot. As we come around, of Allison Johnson, it'll be your qualifiers. Bray and Johnson, followed by Cantrell. For
okay, riders, random start. Riders, ready? Watch the gate.
Moto 3, 36-40, main event. Moore on the one spot, the 31. To the two spot is Antill. Antill, here comes Johnson and Mighty Mo Bray trying to get it on the three spot. Put the pin move down for Mom and Dad Racing in the three spot. Johnson spins in, going to try to put a move on her. As we come around, it is Moore. Moore right now. Antill, 1-2. Onyx, Hudson, Starbucks, and the Alligator Johnson for the...